good. It was, you know, I think for our first game and having played, and I think we haven't played in like 10 days, and tough conditions, the ball just, for both teams, I think the ball just kept hopping off everyone's foot. So I think in some tough, slippery conditions, it was good. Anytime you can get 3 points on the road in this league is it's a great day.
Yeah, talk about setting the tone with the early goal, obviously big, and I thought you did a real good job of controlling play in the first half and then weathered the storm a little in the second.
Yeah, I think the first half we did very well. I don't know if we let up a shot, which was good. So defensively, I think we did very well. We had the ball, and their keeper made some good saves. Natkins made two or three good saves. And then, you know, in the second half, a team is down, so they're pressing and throwing some numbers forward. Had to switch up, kind of invert our wingers a little bit to clog up the middle, and that kind of helped. But yeah, overall, I thought it was a good game in some slippery, kind of wet conditions.
McDonough next, talk about this week.
It's a great way to open up, right? Yeah. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. McDonough's got a lot of guys that they're returning. They're going to be good. I think, they play always a nice play, a nice brand of soccer. So it should be a good match.
Yep. Let's talk about the league this year, too. It's kind of unknown what's going to go on in this league. Sure, it's not a, favorite.
Absolutely. I think this year we're going to see, I think, some parity. You know, I got a feeling. I think we'll see some parity in this league. I think every single game, as you've seen, I think Calvert Hall beat Spalding at Spalding 2-1. Every game is going to be a battle, and if you don't come well prepared, you're going to lose.
Thanks, Kurt. Yep.